anyway, stay tuned and watch the rest of my vlogs. Let's go! Hello everyone, we have arrived at the Makiki in Fungali. I am here with you. We're just arriving at the Makiki right now. It's about 6 o'clock here. Sorry, once again. Wow, look how beautiful it is here. We're here at the Makiki. Just having breakfast. This is the drive through. Let's go. Just having a new just the house at the moment, Leah's house. This is like one of my favorites. It's string new here. Yeah, my eye is just deteriorated from the plane. Anyway, bye.
The next day.
Hey guys, so we're just here driving along the ocean. Everybody will recognize this Palisade here. Very famous interior inside, and then there's a summy right there. Me and Leah just being a little white sandwich and our brand new friends will come on. That way?
No, this way. Oh, they have a runabout.
Are you sure it's that way?
No, it's not.
To
go
to
Yeah.
Turn up the radio and bring the guitar. We have no idea where we are. Yes. Let me roll one. I think we are at the point of zero. Jamming to Somali as I found you. With it all now. Let me roll until I feel the vibration. Oh, yeah. That frequency that you been feeling right now, baby. That frequency that's healing your mind and soul, baby.
A few moments later.
So this is the front of a house. The car's blocking what it looks like. But anyway, if you ever go past my house in Lukfanga, give it a beep. Or if it's annoying, don't give it a beep. Just admire our place. I don't know what these little kids are doing over there. Something sussed. So yeah, that's our house, and then just up the road over here, right next door, is the Tussle Trench. Anyway, these are my relatives. Hi, uncle. This Xavier's great granddad. Oh, I think it's my cousin Cecil. It's my lovely grandma, Leo. And my lovely granddad, my sunny sunny, wow. And my, yeah, so they're my grandparents. This is all our thing. But we have another, what's it called? Plantation on the other side.
Say about this one.
What? Oh, is this the pawpaw? Pawpaw. Pawpaw tree? Very expensive in Australia. It's a fight. You guys are. They're not fighting. And here's where you do the umu. As you walk in here, you feel like you are back in. Oh, and we have flowers too. We have pigs in there. Hey, like on you, huh? Oh, look there! Oh, look at that. There's the umu there. just humble surroundings. This is the pig. And this is my cousin Lilo. The number one man in Lokofanga.
Yo, ole Papua, ole. Look at the bananas there.
It's just so good to hear some more.
Look at the pineapple.
Oh, the pineapple.
Look at the guava. Nick, minute. What's up? It's beautiful here. Nice weather. Mga eling you. It's like fresh water.
Fresh earth water.
It is my favorite tree here.
You know what? Gosu's just there.
Gosu's
just
way.
Up there. Yeah.
A few moments later.
Yeah, we eat Gosu. Are you gonna go swimming?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Look how amazing. Down here. Wow. down there. An area near Tosua, that's another side. But Tosua is another side over there. Kulisi for Eli. Yar saina e pasale ai pasale inu. Pasale lo.
Bro, it's so beautiful. We just finished swimming at the Tosua. Yeah, it was good, but honestly, if you're visiting Tosua and you've got like teenage kids, make sure you show respect there, man. It was just like some of my little bunny kids, so just put a respect. Anyway, we're trying to get down on the ladder, their hands are there, so, and it wasn't until we had to like tell them, but they still wouldn't move their hands. But anyway, this is Vavao Beach, and I hope you enjoy my vlog. See my mom like and make sure you're feeling brand new. I know you never met a brother like me that was on another level. Squeeze.
like it, never hold back and never settle. Have your body trembling, steaming, burning up like a kettle. Before you know it, you're sleeping, dreaming like this forever. Can you feel it? I'll kiss you so you know it's real.
I can see it.
That beautiful body and that sex appeal. I know you wonder if it's real. Never go back to the thing you used to. Give you something you can feel.
Later that same evening.
I met a few of them. There's some random place. Anyway, that's cool.
Thank you.
A few moments later.
Let's go.
The next day.
This is our plantation. Lilo's just about to get us some
coffee,
but it goes all the way down. Land. We're just about to head off to Apia. Okay.
Tu te fais du mal, s'il te plaît, n'y pense plus. Il a souillé ton âme, toi tu t'es battu. Ton cœur est plus précieux que de l'or. Ne pense plus à lui. Pour un homme, tu ne veux plus voir le jour. Des milliers d'entre eux rêvent de te faire l'amour. Ton corps est aussi beau que l'or. Que l'or.
Later.
Puis en quatre pour un salaud. Et pour vous tu t'es donné sans compter. Lui il a planté le couteau. Et il a regardé ton sang couler. Et depuis tu ne sors plus. J'ai demandé, on m'a dit tu ne manges plus. Yeah.
Okay,
don't
meet her. It's called Kai. $50 for a large one. But anyway, hope you guys are enjoying my story.
Preux rêve de te faire l'amour. Ton corps est aussi beau que l'or. Que l'or.
1 hour later.
Hit up my cousin's husband, Nicky.
next day.
Morning everyone, we are so alive. We're here at the Makiki, what is it? Makiki Ilo Sunday. Okay, bye.
So we're here at the flea market on Sunday. What do you feel like?
One hour later.
We are here in our PMS house down here.
You never see the end of the road while you're traveling with me. Hey now, hey now.
Moments later.
Wow.
Heavenly. It's the look on your face. Holy. The place where you await. The plans you have in store, 'cause I want to be Lord in your sanctuary.
The next day,
say hi to my YouTube channel. Say hi to my YouTube channel. Where we going, mom? Where are we going?
We're going to Mamungu.
Mamungu.
And then we're going to Mamungu.
Yeah, we're off to alright. Okay, one. Ready? One, two, three, cheese. And another one. One, two, three, cheese. Fresh of color. We go fresh of color, yo. Kakakakaskali, yo. Leo. Hello, this is Muwao from Latifanga. Aya oi. Lalo mo. Piro ko sanga.
Later.
Oh, so cute. Oh, so cute. Look at our little piglet.
We always call him my
eagle. You want to come with us? Yeah. Okay, we're off for our little Eva. Our little Eva, I'm going to put my light on. We're all going for a lot.
Hi, girl.
Hi, girl. What is that? Oh, the dogs. They know how smelly. Oh, wow. Wait. The dirt, bro. Wow, this light's pretty bright, eh? Where are the people at? Good that, you know, back then there was no lights here. Remember?
It was so dark.
Watch out for the cars. Is that dog fit, eh? Hey! Oh, look at those dogs, bro, their eyes. Joy, make sure you protect me. Are you sure? Yeah, so we're just walking around, look funga at the moment. I miss doing this. We used to do this harder back in the day. And I'm doing it again now that I'm older with the younger generator. Maybe I should put the thing off, eh? Turn it off. It was too bright. Everyone's gonna know what you look like. So whose house is the Dave's?
Well,
like these houses.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys don't know them? Oh, I thought you guys were all funny with each other. Wait, look at that pig! Oh, he's massive! Oh my gosh! Oh, it's like out in the open. Wait, pinky. Beep 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 beep. Pinky, beep beep beep. This is so cute. This is so cute, man. Pinky.
Or me la kong oifa sawa furo.
No.
Eh, le pua.
Yeah.
Or me la kong oiku. Yeah.
So cute. How funny. Look at the little Pinky copying the cat. Aww. How funny, Rose. The little baby pig follows the cat. Oh. We won.
The next day.
Let's go.
Oh,
this is a cracker, Coco. You idiot, cuz. Wow. Coco. Oh, wow. Yeah. That's cool. Yeah. Bang ayo. This is Shane. So that's Silly Lo's wife's sister. They're just prepping a umu because I'm leaving tomorrow. And now, there's Lilo shredding the coconut. Is that how you make that baby for the well? Mm-hmm. Oh.
Wow.
That's 100% pure coconut juice. There we go. That's Nari, that's Shane's husband, and he's shredding the coconut. Wow! And that's, sorry, what's your name, bro? Oscar. And, No, they're covered the camera.
Oh, yeah,
yeah. And this is Chassie. That's Lilo's wife.
New York.
USA. USA D's. Anyway, so that's Lilo's wife. There we go. So this. Yeah. So they twist it around. And then. There you go. See how that's a bit. That's how they do the bit. Guys. That's what the coconut cream looks like. Thank you so much, Oscar. Put
this
it back
is my
in.
First time in
Samoa. Oh, yeah,
yeah.
No. Oh,
shout.
No, I was gonna put that mix that he just did before, and then put it in the tarry leaf, and then the foil goes under that. So let's watch this process. All right. So what he did is he put the coconut cream in the tarry leaves, then he put the foil on it and wrapped it. Well, what chamber was he in? Oh, wow.
Et merci bien.
And that's how you do it, guys. That's you, there you go. There you go. That's wow.
Yes, I am. Wow. The one, wow.
Wow.
And now I'm going to put the luau on the hot rocks. Cheers, Manuia. Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers. Lee.
Cheers to water.
Cheers to water. Hey, for your phone, what? Hackers.
Dai, ole, ole.
Ela comre calou mau. Uau. Olo uma. Como a? Sou eu fiquele. Ano facua.
Is the salmon banana? The fat ones?
No, no, the one there.
Well. Yeah, that's the one. Fat bananas and that's Lilo's pig. Yeah. And the lirahau. The luau palasan.
The results of the luau that was put in the flames.
Wow. Wow. Yeah, let it cool down.
See?
Wow.
That's nice.
Woo! Oh, shadow.
But it's summer and...
Yeah. The little blue ball.
Meanwhile,
There's Luau, there you go, and the yam up there, and this is Tussie, my cousin Lilo's wife. That's my uncle Say.
Hi, I love you. This is from Sami, you know, and coconut, they mix together with the fish, you know.
Oh, okay.
To eat.
Yep.
This is the yam they call
this
Ufi.
Is the
oh.
My name is Giorgio. I born New Zealand, I raised in Samoa. Yeah.
I thought you're from Hawiwi, Uncle. Hawiwi.
But now I stay in Samoa maybe a couple more years and I go back to New Zealand. I born and raised. Thank you very much. I love you guys all.
There we go, so we're prepping to go to back to Oz. Yeah, this is a way, this cures, I don't know, but yeah, it's done by our fams. And this is Miss Boiled Pants over here. And Joey Pants over here. And we're just prepping with some taro chips, you know the roll. The drill, blah. I can't even speak properly, I'm tired. Girl!
Later.
Together for life, never above ya. I'm never below ya. Always beside ya. No, I'm never.